It's my pleasure and my honor to bring to this podium today a good friend of mine, a good friend of us all, the 56th governor of the great empire state of New York, Andrew Cuomo.
Pleasure to be here, and I did bring the weather.
A careful, meticulous kind of personality. You know, he, when you get in the plane, he does the lap belt and this belt, and he's adjusting them all the time. You hit any bump in the plane, he goes into the tuck position, like you're going down. He's that kind of guy, very meticulous. He carries with him a bag, a special bag, just in case you need anything, like need anything during the course of the day. He has extra handkerchiefs, you know. He has Q-tips in there with cotton swabs. He's got that big bottle of hand sanitizer. You know that personality? I touch the doorknob, get me the hand sanitizer. So that's the kind of guy he is. He's very careful, Howard. And extra socks. I said to him, what do you mean extra socks? What happens in the course of the day that you need a pair of extra socks? So we get in the car. Now he starts to get nervous right away, Howard, and he says, what's the speed limit here? I said, Howard, there is no speed limit. Oh, there must be. He said, there must be a speed limit. We're in this state of New York. It must be 65 miles an hour. I said, no, Howard, 65 does not apply in the river. Oh, I'm sure it does. I'm sure it does. Takes out his BlackBerry. He's now going to BlackBerry his counsel to find out that the speed limit is 65 miles an hour on the racetrack. It was not 65 miles an hour. To make a long story short, Howard had a scream during that ride that is indescribable. And the faster we went, the higher the pitch went. And at one point, the pitch just stopped, and his mouth was still open. And dogs came out of everywhere and started chasing the car. He hit a decibel level, not known.
Many of you who have been following our relationship for the last 6 years, you know that he's been teasing me for 6 years. But that story is the most extensive. And then there's the Budweiser stand. And they got cans of, like, I love New York, literally, Budweiser can. So I grab a couple of those, stick them in my pocket. And now I got cheese, I got lots of crackers, I got their beers. And the governor's like, get in the car. I'm like, I'm trying to hide all this stuff. And you know, he's about horsepower and going fast, and I'm, you know, more chill. So, and I have a house here in Chautauqua on the lake, and I got a boat. The governor once said, how many horsepower does your boat have? I have no idea. How fast does it go? And I'll tell you how many horsepower. I have no idea. Well, what do you do on the boat? And I just, like, you know, go out to the middle of the lake, cut the engine, and drift and have wine. Yeah, he goes, yes, Zemsky, I can see you doing that. So we're approaching the car ride differently. He has his game face on. And I have a portable picnic. You better put your seatbelt on. Okay, I got my seatbelt on. We start going. I take out a napkin and I stick it on the front dashboard. And then the cheese. And then the mozzarella crackers. He looks at me. What are you doing? Then I bring out big surprise. Now I got the Budweiser. I got the Bud, I got the cheese, I got the crackers, I got a little buffet right on the dashboard of the passenger. What are you doing? I said, I'm looking for a cup holder. Says, I can't believe I put you in charge of economic development. I said, I can't believe we're about to hit that wall. That's what really happened.